We learned about what are the important characteristics of biology. Okay, now we are going to discuss about the major branches of biology. In biology, ka major branches. We have to discuss about the major branches. So many branches is there in biology. But we have to discuss important in basics. We have to learn what are the major branches in biology. The major branches in biology, there are three branches are major. One is botany. Second one is zoology. And third one is microbiology. Microbiology. What is botany? Botany, herb. Study about plants. All types of plant, angiosperm, gymnosperm, whatever, algae, whatever, thallophyta, whatever is there. Study about plants is called botany. Okay, only we are studying total whatever plants is there. We are studying about plant, botany, plants, herbs. We can call botany. And study about zoology. Next one is what? Study about animals. Second one is study about animals. All type of zoo one means what? Animals. Study about what animals is called zoology. Animals mean pura. That means all types of what animals we are to discuss, especially for invertebrates, vertebrates, all types of microorganisms, even the all type of animals we are to discuss about in zoology. Zoology means what? Study about animals. Simple. Okay, and microbiology. Third one is microbiology. What is microbiology? Study about living microorganisms. Study about microorganisms. What is microorganisms? Very, very important nowadays. The study about microorganisms. Microorganism, we cannot see with our naked eye. In our body, so many types of microorganisms is there. We cannot see that type of, you know, hands also, so many microorganisms is there. Study about these microorganisms is called, that is microbiology. Now, we are going to discuss about father of botany, father of zoology, father of what? Microbiology. The father of means what? They are not giving birth to what these are. They only invented, they discovered plants, animals, microorganisms. They observed the microorganism. So that they called, who observed is starting first. So that they are called father of. Okay, here, the okay, just we have to observe here. Father of botany. Botany means study about plants. The father of botany is Theophrastus. Very difficult to speak. Theophrastus is the father of botany. And modern father of botany. I'll try to understand. Modern father of botany is Carolus Linnaeus. Try to understand. In old, Theophrastus is the father of botany. Starting. Now in modern, the modern father of botany is, who is that one? Carolus Linnaeus. The scientist name. After that one, father of zoology. The father of zoology is only one, that is Aristotle. Father of biology also. Father of biology also. Aristotle. Father of zoology also. Aristotle. Modern and old. Father of zoology, Aristotle. And also Aristotle, Indian, father of Indian zoology. Father of Indian zoology also Aristotle. Okay, try to remember the names. Okay, and next one, father of what? Microbiology. Study about microorganism is called microbiology. Study of microbiology is called, okay, microbiology, microorganism is called microbiology. The father of microbiology is Leeuwenhoek. Leeuwenhoek is the father of microbiology. Modern father of microbiology is what? Louis Fancher. Okay, so that you have to remember the names, who are the modern father of botany, zoology, and okay, microbiology, who are the fathers of, okay, old fathers of botany, zoology, and microbiology. Okay, thank you.